Tim.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
And together, we're Hi-5.
La 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 la.
I'm pretending to be an opera singer. Get me an instrument. I want to practice my voice exercises. I'm pretending to be a very bossy opera singer. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. No, no, no. I do not want a drink or a spoon. I want to practice. La 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 la. Ooh. Wait, well, maybe I can use this spoon and these glasses to practice. La! Wow, this empty glass plays quite a good note. Okay, let's see. What if this glass was a quarter full? Okay, let's see. There. La! La! Cool, that note is lower. And what if this glass was halfway full? Okay. There. La, la, la. Wow, that note is lower still. Okay, I'm going to fill this glass all the way to the top so that it's full. Okay. There.
La, 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 la.
Cool. One more time.
La, 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 la.
Wonderful. Something. Not a problem. I don't want any distractions while I practice. Okay.
La, 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 la.
Wait a minute. That sounded strange. Well, look. This glass is empty and it was a quarter full. Somebody's been drinking my cordial. Oh, well. At least I've got some more. Okay, I'll just fill this glass a quarter full again. There. Okay.
La, 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 la.
Perfect.
Let us sing opera. La, 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 la. Raise your voice very high. Hold your head up to the sky. Throw your arms and let them go. With the music they will flow. Now we sing opera.
With all that singing, I need a drink. Hello, Charlie's hairdressing salon. Oh, well, I can fit you in tomorrow about 2. Great, see you then. So busy. Now, Miss Kellie, you're going out somewhere special this evening.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I was thinking if we put this here, that there, that up there, and that all back there. Good. Oh, fantastic.
I've got a special hairbrush. It's powered just by me. I move the handle up and down to make it move, you see. I brush around. Make my hairbrush go, 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 go.
Oh, fantastic. Well, what do you think? Kathleen! I guess I kept her waiting too long.
Hi,
landed in my spaceship. I've got my astronaut suit on. I've come to visit the moon. I'm walking on the moon. Each step I take is slow. I feel so light I can moonwalk all night. In outer space, in outer space, I go moonwalk slow, moonwalk slow. Wow! I think that's the man on the moon. He's round, just like the moon. Excuse me? Are you the man on the moon?
Yep, absolutely. That's me, the one and only man on the moon.
Wow. You must get lonely up here. Not much to do.
No, I love it here. There's lots of peace and quiet and plenty of room to play craterball with people that come and visit.
Craterball? What's that?
Don't tell me you've never played craterball.
There aren't too many craters where I live.
Oh, it's a great game. Come on, I'll show you how to play.
Cool.
All right, the first thing we need to do is find a moon rock.
Moon rock, okay. Oh, I see one. Oh, nearly got it. Slippery round things, aren't they? Whoa, I got one.
All right, now I have to get the moon rock into my crater over there to score a goal.
Uh-huh. And I have to try and get the moon rock in the crater on the opposite side.
That's right. You can run with it, bounce it, or kick it.
Uh-huh. I can do that.
All right. Now, here's the tricky part. I've got to try and stop you getting to your crater to score a goal, and you've got to try and stop me getting to my crater.
Uh-huh. This crater ball seems like a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Starting off in the middle.
Okay.
All right. Moon rock ready. Throw it up and go.
And I've got it. I'm running with it. Oh, lost it. Going past man on the moon. I've got to get it back. Okay, running. Hey. Got it. Running with it. I think I'm going to make it. Whoa. I'm going to score a goal. I scored a goal at craterball! Excellent!
Ah! Well done, Nathan. Not bad for a first-time craterball player.
Thanks. Well, I've had a lot of fun. But I think I better head back to Earth now, before it gets dark.
Thanks for dropping by. It's been nice having a visitor. Do come by again. You always know where I am.
Sure do. You're the man on the moon.
Walking on the moon, each step I take is slow. I feel so light I can walk all night. In outer space, in outer space, I go moonwalk slow, moonwalk slow.
Never met a magical bush creature. I guess you never really get to see them. But this is what I think a magical bush creature would be like. Magical bush creatures in a hollow log, jumping around like a green tree frog. Pop up when you want to be above the ground. Reach up to find any food that's around. Sometimes I hide and it's a lot of fun. And I love this spot here in the sun. And I love this spot here in the sun. Well, if I was a magical bush creature, that's what I'd do.
If you touch it here all the way down, it doesn't hurt. They're eating worms. Hypnos are good, aren't they? It's got a wet tongue.
Okay, chats, here's your bananas and your apples.
Ah, oh, thanks, Cal. Is that it?
Yep, that's all your groceries.
Thanks, Cal. Wow, did you see that racing car driver speed past?
I did, Chats, and he was going very fast. Look, there that guy goes again. Very speedy.
I wish I could be a racing car driver. I'd love to speed along in a fast racing car.
I think you can do that, Chats.
If I'm going to be a racing car driver, I'll need a racing car, Kel.
I could help you make one.
Hey, we could use that cardboard grocery box.
That would make a very zippy racing car.
A zippy racing car, so I can zip around and be very quick and speedy.
Yeah, I'm just going to fold up these edges in here. And down you go, Chats. Right, and up you come. There, your very own zippy, speedy racing car. Cool. Oh, Chats, what about if we use this plastic plate for a steering wheel? In there. Oh, and we've got to put your helmet on. On with your helmet.
Look at me, Kel. I'm a racing car driver.
Yeah, on with my helmet. Okay, drivers, start your engines.
Vroom, vroom.
I'm a racing car driver. I race round the track. I can go fast or slow, forwards and back. Feel the engine rumble. Watch me pick up speed. Bend into the corners. Now I'm in the lead. Round and round and round I go. That was very fast driving there, Chats. Quick as a wink.
I was pretty swift.
Swift? That's a good word.
Yeah, it means fast too. Swift.
Swift, quick and speedy. There's lots of fast words there, Chats. I think we should go for another race.
Ready when you are, Cal.
Drivers, start your engines.
I'm a racing car driver, I race round the track. I can go fast or slow, forwards and back. Feel the engine rumble, watch me pick up speed. Bend into the corners, now I'm in the lead. Round and round and round I go. The finish line's in sight, you know. Wave the checkered flag and hold on tight.
Woo-hoo! Yay, Chats, the fastest racing car driver in the world.
Thanks, Kel, but I couldn't have done it without your help.
Like to be a great swimmer. Well, I know it takes practice. I just wish there was a quick way, like a magic wish. Hey, imagine that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make me a great swimmer. Zimbaloo, zippy, swee, swix.
I wonder if the spell worked. Hey, not bad, Charli. It'd be nice to be a fast swimmer, the fastest swimmer ever.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make me a fast swimmer. Zimbaloo, zippy, swee, swix.
Hey, it worked! Now all I need some water to swim in.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bring me some water. Zimbaloo, zippy, swee, swix.
Water, water, water.
You want some water, Charli?
Yeah, thanks. Well, this isn't exactly what I asked for, but thanks anyway.
This is a magical forest. It looks pretty magical. I come out here sometimes to play my panpipes. I've got such a peaceful, gentle sound. Oh, I found this old book of panpipe songs. Whoa, I can't wait to try one. Ah, this one looks good.
magical music enchanting the air. Magical creatures everywhere. Though ye be timid, I'll do thee no harm. Draw near, fair creatures, draw near.
Wow! Look at that amazing bird! Where did she come from? I don't believe it, it's a phoenix! A magical firebird! That song must be magic. When I sang it and played the panpipes, she appeared. Isn't she beautiful? Well, let's see if I can get her to come closer. Magical creatures enchanting the air. Whoa, a dragon! Dragons are supposed to be scary, but he looks pretty friendly, don't you, big fella?
Whoa, friendly, yeah, but I'd hate to be his dentist.
Wow, a phoenix and a dragon! That must be one magical song.
Tim, Timmy, there!
Oh, no, wait, don't go, don't go!
Hey, Tim, what are you doing?
Oh, nothing. Just having a talk with a phoenix and a dragon.
Really?
Yeah! I sang this magical song and then they appeared. Oh, and then they ran away when you came.
Oh, wow! Well, I'd love to see a phoenix and a dragon. Or do you think they'll come back if you sing that song again?
I don't know. They're pretty shy. Maybe it'd help if you sang the song.
Oh, okay.
All right, but it's a magic song, so you've got to sing the exact words.
Oh. With magical words and a magical sound. Abracadabra, presto, down. A unicorn you shall become.
No, 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 wait, that's the wrong song.
Abracadabra, presto, done!
Tim? Hey, Tim, where are you? Well, maybe he's gone looking for the dragon and the phoenix. Hey, Tim!
Yep, that was definitely the wrong magic song. Seems to have turned me into a unicorn.
Hello, Mr. Unicorn. Weren't you a human being a minute ago?
Yes, but he looks much better now.
Oh. Well, thanks very much, but how do I get back to being Tim again?
Magic, of course.
Look, you play the pipe and we'll sing.
With magical words and a magical sound. Abracadabra, presto now. A human being you will become. Abracadabra, presto, go!
Wow! Great! I'm back to being me again! Thanks, Phoenix! Thanks, Dragon! What a magical day!
Was so excited. It was her first day in an amazing new job. She was working in a wish shop, making people's wishes come true.
Oh, I can't wait for someone to come in and buy a wish.
Wanna make your wish come true? Well, that's a job that I can do. Just let me know what your wish will be. I'll make it happen, just watch and see.
Oh, I've never made a wish come true before. Oh, I hope I get it right. Oh, goody, my first customer. Oh, okay, hi, would you like to buy a wish?
Is this really a wish shop? Because, you know, I've always wanted to be a ballerina. Can you do that?
Oh, yes, a ballerina, I'm sure I can. Just step into the wishing booth over here. There we go. Right, now, which button do I press? This one.
Wendy was just about to press the wish button when another customer came into the shop.
Oh dear, another customer. Won't be a moment. Hi, would you like to buy a wish?
Well, yes, actually. I've always wanted to be a brave firefighter, putting out huge fires, you know. Can you help me?
Oh, a firefighter. Of course I can. Step into the wishing booth right here. There we go. Okay, a firefighter and a ballerina. Oh, which buttons do I press? Oh, another customer. Oh, but I haven't finished with these wishes yet. Oh, dear.
Wendy's first day at the wish shop was becoming very busy.
Which wish would you like?
Oh, well, I've always wanted to be a pirate searching for buried treasure.
A pirate? I mean, a pirate. Sure. Step into the wishing booth over here. That's the way. Okay. A pirate, a firefighter, and a ballerina. Oh, here goes.
So Wendy pressed the wish buttons, and magical things began to happen.
Oh, well, that was easy.
Wow, now I feel like a real ballerina.
Hey, what's this? Arr, a patch? And a pirate hat?
Oh, I must have done something wrong.
And that wasn't the only thing Wendy had got wrong.
Ahoy, me hearties! I'm a real pirate sailing the seas. I'm off to find some buried treasure.
Hey, what's this? A fire hose? Oh, and a firefighter's hat?
Oh, yikes. I've really mixed these wishes up.
But there was one more wish to come.
Yeah, now I'm a real firefighter. Watch out, fires. Here I come.
What? That wasn't like a firefighter. A tutu? Why am I wearing a tutu?
Oh, dear, I've got everyone's wishes muddled up. Well, quickly, back into the wishing booths. Hurry, quickly, that's right. Okay. Right, there's only one thing to do. Look in the wish instruction book.
Wendy looked through the wish instruction book and finally worked out how to fix the mixed up wishes.
I know exactly which buttons to press.
Oh, wow, look, I'm a real ballerina. Thank you.
All right, I'm a real firefighter. Cool, I'm off to fight some fires. Thanks for the wish.
Ahoy, me hearties! I'm a real pirate! Thanks, matey!
Oh, three happy customers. Three wishes come true. Oh, what a good day's work. I love my job.
And that's the end of the story. Well, I've got a wish. I wish we could race over there and sing another song.
Your heart.